All right, so Renzo here, and the plan for this video is to do some Chalice Dungeons. I haven't done one yet, so okie Was going to try to show you the end of Nightmare of Mensis in this video, but because of being invaded constantly, it was not really doable because I couldn't connect to my co-op partner, who I'm trying to finish things with. So instead, we're going to do challenge dungeons. Hope that's okay with people. I heard there are illusory walls in in the Chalice Dungeons. Hopefully I'll be able to tell what those look like. There's another lamp already. That's interesting. What are you looking at? Some enemies over there. A gate. Some rats. Climb up here and check this out. Figured, but you know, it's always worth looking. Blood vials. Brilliant. Well, that looks awesome. Pretty intense. An area there. I like the level design. Thank you. Molotov. Interesting. Quicksilver bullets. Quicksilver bullets. Oh, come on, just will you please? That's all I got down here. Right. Keep getting souls there. That's interesting. Oh, you have poison daggers. That's adorable. Only thing you're good for is keeping me from going across the bridge. Whoops. Missed. Let's see. That's hilarious. Ow. Oh no. Guess I'll just have to kill you. Alright, let's take a look down here before we. Actually, there's nothing really. It's kind of annoying. That's interesting. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna come at me. That's okay. Poison knives, yay. There's more of you. Oh, there you are. Jerk. Oh no. I'm clearly not the right level for this. But that's alright. Nobody really cares. Somewhere a door is opened. You'll never guess where. Sorry, not good enough. Ascending that ladder. Ascending that ladder. That was pretty good. I think I just died. Nope, still alive. Barely. I rolled and it jumped, so that's awesome. Fuck out. Man, you do a lot of damage. Certainly impressive. Probably graves, and I'm probably being a jerk, but hey. Let's light that. How about this? This? Nope. It'd be kind of silly for it to be in the boss room anyway. I was sure I died there. It's very dark. Room, probably. Oh no. Ow. knives and daggers. Well, those are kind of weird. I'm not sure what the point of that room is. Oh, a person. Yeah, trick, yeah. Stop that. There's gotta be something. I don't know, I actually need to go do some stuff, so now we know that chalice dungeons have lamps. That is something I wasn't aware of. So yeah, I'm gonna call that good for now, and at some point I will get back to it. I hope this was interesting. Probably not though. Thank you, and